In Microsoft Word 2013 or later, by default, when you switch to read mode, it uses column layout, which messes up the formatting. To make it use paper layout while in read mode, go to View, then Layout, then Paper Layout. And it will now use the same page layout that it normally does when in editing mode. But it hides the ribbon. You can't make changes to the document. The header/footer is black rather than gray, and it doesn't show red squiggly lines under misspelt words.